decade, I think they've been going. Really beautiful things.
There are numerous different ways, and have been over the years, for ways of people spoiling the original.
Mm.
You don't, and Singer, you know, very much not
of
those.
Yeah, absolutely.
You kind of think, you know, how do you, what's wrong with the original? Why mess with it? But yeah, they're great. Is that young Andrew Jordan? I think he is down to drive. I can't quite see. Is that Andrew?
I can't see.
XK120 that did 7 days at Morley breaking records there. One of the drivers was followed by the long nose D-type that won Le Mans, followed by an intermittent car, what's the right word, but the halfway house between D-type and E-type, E2A. That's the white and blue one behind the Le Mans winning D-type. E2A was effectively a prototype E-type, but they wanted to race at Le Mans. They didn't want it to be a Jaguar Works car in case it failed, so they lent it to Briggs Cunningham, and sure enough, it failed. So they took out the 3-litre fuel-injected engine, put a 3.8 normal engine in, and it was raced.
Half century race is actually this weekend.